The Nobel Prize in Physics has been awarded to Pierre Agostini, Ferenc Krausz, and L'Huillier for looking at electrons in atoms during the tiniest of split seconds. Hans Elgren, the Secretary General of the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences, announced the award Tuesday in Stockholm. The Nobel Prizes carry a cash award of 11 million Swedish kronor, $1 million. The money comes from a bequest left by the prize's creator, Swedish inventor Alfred Nobel, who died in 1896.